Alrighty, this next Be A Pro episode is going to be against the Blue Jackets here. And some good news, we have Thomas Vanek back from the injured list, so that should help us out. Columbus, 10 overtime losses for them. Wow.
The Blue Jackets closing out a home stand that hasn't been very friendly to them to this point. This is always the problem.
And Matt Murray's a goal for us.
If you start poorly or start playing poorly in the home stand, it's
and Robin Lehner a goal for Columbus. A simulation goal for us right out of the gate, so we're up 1-0.
Looks to get the puck over to Severson. Vanek's carrying it ahead. They've got numbers. Moves around along the half wall. Stopped by the goaltender. No loose change around the front. I like the way he directs this into the corner. Takes the feed at the back end. Makes the save. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Quick pass to Carrick. Columbus gains a hold of possession. Brassard's got it into offensive territory. Columbus plays the puck along the boards. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. And now it's grabbed by Vanek.
Oof.
And now he angles it.
I gotta get my stick.
Columbus gains a hold
and go to the bench, apparently.
Tape to tape feed on the blue line. Dubois won the draw. Columbus plays it along the wing. Sends a pass over. Here's a short pass.
Jackets in the power play. Seth Jones. Seth Nyquist. Alright, there's a good pass, and now we're supposed to go to the bench. Well, fine. I mean, I'm not the coach. I kind of wanted to stay out a bit longer, but I'm not the coach, so.
Takes the feed from the left side. Pass back to the point. Slides the puck down low, and sends it just out of reach. Moves it quickly over to Vanek. And now he moves it to Severson. Comes up with a steal. Atkinson's got it on the offensive end. And now it's over to Bjorkstrand. Sends the pass over. Moves it to Winberg. Sends the pass down low. Shot stopped by the goaltender. Vanek's picking up steam. They've got the defense outnumbered. Picked up along the wall by Vanek. Right in the slot.
And now we're 2-0.
Well, the game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook.
Here in the late goings of the period, New Jersey's
Butcher's sixth of the year.
The last few minutes, increasing their lead to two.
Hughes and Vanek, the assists.
Taken by the defense. Puck picked up by Butcher. And now he moves it quickly to Matt. Grabs the puck at center. Moves the puck. Now he slides it up to Hughes.
I forget going to the bench. The period's almost up.
And makes the save. Puck sent over to Nyquist.
All right, we're up 2-0.
Back to the point it goes. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. And he coughs it up with a pass.
Columbus has done an amazing job.
down to 5.5 minutes left in the second period. Coach sat me for a while there.
The Devils gain possession along the wall. New Jersey's got the puck. Quick pass to Mueller. New Jersey's on the attack. And the puck skips away after that move. He looks like he's got a step, and then the puck just trickles off his stick. Now he's got to hunt it back down. Great stop by the goaltender off the glove. Here's a chance. Here's a short pass to Cole. Turns it away. Smothered that in close camp. There's the whistle, icing the call. In the final moments of this period, 2-0 is the score. Matt's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. He scores! That's 3-3!
And Thomas Vanek gets the goal.
Once they got that first one, they kept pushing away. Now they've got three.
Up by 17 for the year for Vanek. Severson gets an assist.
New Jersey's got the puck against the board.
And we got an assist as well.
Columbus takes possession of the puck. Carries it across the line. Quick feed to Wennberg. Wennberg's got it deep in the offensive end. Slides the puck down low. Handles the puck. Can't get it to go. Moves it quickly over to Matt. Slides it on over to Pratt. Takes the feed.
And second period's over. 3-0 for us.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action. Ready to go. 20 minutes to go here in regulation of what has been a very one-sided affair. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How do you view things?
New Jersey's focus now is just lock down this game. Comfortable lead. They've been terrific through 40 minutes. Don't give it away now.
Gets in front of it. Takes the feed at the point.
Oh no, an interference penalty.
And the goaltender gets to the bench for the extra attacker.
That's not good. Oh, it's a double minor. What? Why is that a double minor? Oh, because I hit another guy. Oh. That's stupid. Well, at least they didn't score.
They haven't been very good so far tonight. Nothing to show for the previous attempt. So now you have to get back to it.
All alone! Big stop!
He really tried to sell the deep, but a...
Oh, you are...
...breakaway by the goaltender.
Takes the feed. Feeds it over to Hughes. Hughes plays the puck. Shot with the stop. Still lots of time left here in this frame. It has been a one-sided affair. 3-0 is where we sit. Back underway as he wins. Wait, the...
Does Columbus seriously have Taylor Hall on their team?
What position save, and he has the rebound over in the corner.
Great poke check on the reach. Anderson's got it across the line. Moves it to Green. Makes the save. New Jersey's got the puck along the wall. And that one's turned away.
Why is it showing the Columbus schedule? I don't want to see that. We're playing for New Jersey, not the Blue Jackets. And we scored a goal in the simulation. Now we're up 4-0.
Wins of the period. It's been a rout thus far. 4-0 is where we're sitting. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play.
You're going to dot me for that, despite the fact that he poked it from me? Wow.
And now he angles it across to Murray. Blocked in traffic. Along the way up the neutral zone. Here's an off-man rush. Sends it across. Denied by the goaltender.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Columbus has it in their own zone. And he passes it up ahead to Jenner. Receives the pass. Here's a shot. That goes wide.
The Blue Jackets have missed too many good chances in this contest. They're trailing because they can't finish anything.
Denies him with a save. And mercifully down just seconds left in this
game. And that's going to be the game. We win 4-0 against Columbus. Palmieri, Vanek, and Murray, the three stars. Kind of want to jump into another game here against another opponent before we... Or actually, maybe not, because this... All this empty space here, I guess, is where the All-Star break would have been. We'll just go down to here and take on Nashville in the next episode. But first we actually have to sim up to that point. Okay, Connor Carrick is back from injury. Cool. Oh, P.K. Subban's back. Awesome. Nice. 7-4 win there against Ottawa. All right, so Nashville will be our next episode here.